बच्चे सोनाली मैम की काफी रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं और बच्चे इससे ज्यादा अटैच हैं.
Her presence in the school is a hindrance or a barrier. She is an asset to the school.
I'm different. I'm not like you. I have a different physique and intellect, but like you, and a desire to really live. When Sonali was diagnosed for cerebral palsy, the world changed for the Ghatak family.
धीरे धीरे उसकी जो problems वो मेरे सामने आने लगी. पहले मुझे लगता था वो शायद अकेली चल फिर नहीं पाएगी, लेकिन रोशनी आने के बाद उस पर कॉन्फिडेंट लेवल बहुत बढ़ गया है. बिना एजुकेशन के बहुत कुछ सीखा है, जैसे डांस करना, ज्वेलरी बनाना, और अपने जो अंदर की जो कला है वो बहुत निखार रहा है.
Today, Sonali's parents are very happy that Sonali is on her way to achieve a different milestone.
It's been about 3 years that Sonali has spent in this school, and what I do notice and observe is that she's grown in confidence, she's more independent, and she works in tandem with the librarian. Sonu ma'am is very happy to have her.
How does it matter that their child is not a whiz at mathematics? She has achieved different milestones. For I sense I'm different. I don't look like you. Don't label me disabled. I'm as able as you and just as capable too. I reject your rejection, for I belong here too. Don't cast me away. I'm as special as you. And together, we will grow. Together, we will light up the world. At Roshni, we believe we can change the world.
I can change the world.